guys. We're back with the last episode of Alice is Dead with some groovy music and... Cheshire Connect. Is that my reflection? Ancient and mysterious. Whatever. Henchman blood all over the windshield. I'm walking. Queen. All, to all guards, disregard any falling fish, the rabbit, iron blade, oyster cloud. The issue is being dealt with. Yeah, the bell. Okay, Marianne got busted. She took this before she escaped. Nice. Hatter demoted Marianne, who's taking direct control of the missions now. Said there's too much risk for us to be making mistakes. I'm glad she made it out of there okay. I'm not sure I can handle prison time. Today I was approached by the Hatter, said he had some work for me. I'm not sure if I want to take the job or not. Job sounds risky. What job isn't risky these days? All I know is if I get paid, I'm happy. Strange noises downstairs. The job went well. I'm glad Alice was there. She's good with a gun. Can she use a knife? I'm not sure why the scientist needs so many test subjects. Oh well, I kill things. Who am I to judge? Hatter brought us this interesting ink. You can't see it unless you have a special lens. Could come in handy, I guess. Oh, that was the green ink in the first game. Or maybe not. I guess it seems kind of stupid now that I think about it. Hatter has been on edge lately. I think the Queen is starting to stress him out. I told him it was going to be more trouble than it's worth. But what do I know? I'm just an assassin. Ate some tuna today. I think it made me sick. Took out the trash today. Wish I didn't look inside. I don't know what the Queen's scientists in there are doing, but it is killing a lot of cats. I'm just glad Alice has that job. Nothing much happens today. Hatter beat me in cards again. I think he cheated, but I didn't say anything because I was cheating too. Still strange noises coming from that lab downstairs. Not my business though. Alice seems more and more distant. I tried talking to her, but she told me I worked for him. I don't know if she meant the Hatter, the scientist, or the Queen. I work for a lot of hims. The Queen is a him? Memory is acting up again. Alice's idea to keep this journal is paying off. At least I can keep the major facts straight. Forgot to eat lunch again. I'm gonna have some tuna tonight. Told the Hatter that there's something wrong with that scientist, Burr. Hatter just laughed. The Hatter always laughs. I wonder if Alice thinks the scientist is strange. I'd hate to have to be his bodyguard. The Caterpillar played card with us today. I caught him cheating, but he denied me, took his money off the table, and just stormed out. I bet that stupid monocle was fake. He'll get what's coming. That's the lens. Lost some money in the kitchen. I think I'm starting to think that machine is rigged. I should talk to that egghead Burr and see if he has any gizmos that would improve my odds. He'd probably just give me a dead cat. I met the docks kid. She's really nice. It's weird seeing nice people around the club. I don't know if I ever have. No, now that I think about it, Alice is alright, but she kills people too. Seems like everyone is killing something around here. Alice still hasn't returned. I asked Hatter if I could look for her, but he said no. I hope nothing has happened to her. She's the closest thing I ever had to a friend. Burr is kind of still wandering around everywhere. Little runt snuck up to the VIP room today. I yelled at her. She cried. I feel terrible. I wish that crazy man could just pay attention to his kid. I forgot what her name is, or if she even told me. Alice is still missing. I told the kid I was sorry today. I asked her if she wanted to play cards. She lost, but I think she had fun. Also, she doesn't cheat! I'm worried about Alice. This isn't like her. Hatter won't talk about it. Let the kid win at cards today. She seemed really happy. I don't know how she stays so happy surrounded by all of us. Maybe she's as crazy as her father downstairs. Power went out again. Took me 3 hours to get my briefcase open. 829203. So I'm writing it here. I need to see this doctor about this, but the only doctor around is out of his mind. His yelling is starting to keep me awake. Hatter said we had to talk about Alice. This is insane. I'm not going to do it. I'm going to quit. They've asked me to do a lot of things, and I've done them, but I'm not doing this. I'm a gun for hire, but no one could afford me to do that. Never. Hatter said if I didn't kill Alice, the Queen would. He said the Queen would take his time. I don't want her to suffer. I know what I have to do. I found Alice's mirror. She thought she lost it. I'll have to give it. I think I'm losing my mind. I saw things that I have never seen before. Vivid, disturbing things. And then in an instant, they were gone. Perhaps it's stress. Oh well, it'll all be over soon. Just this last job. Alright.
Hey, Rabbit! It's your old pal, the Hatter. Just thought you'd like to know. rabbit. I don't know what happened, but I've closed shop. Everything has been scrubbed and I'll remain dark until I hear from you.
Let's call the Hatter.
Sorry, I can't take your call right now. I'm probably out making a... killing?
Okay then. 5557238.
Have a stain you really want gone? Need to make filth or grime disappear like it never even existed? Then Teapot Cleaners has you covered. With great service and prices that kill. If you go with anyone else, you must be mad.
Don't think that's a real point.
Hey, Rabbit!
I had to go away for a while. I told Marianne you can use my shroud. Make sure to give the Queen my regards if you see him. Anything else? No? What else is there? Nothing. Yeah, nothing.
Hey, you interested in some mushrooms, peaches?
Your arm is gone.
They help take off the air. Just bring me a shiny. Got a shiny? Nice doing business with you, peaches.
Tweedledee and Tweedledum. This is a dumpster. It is for trash. Can I hit them? Oh! Okay. Marianne, glad you're all right, Rabbit. The Queen is definitely at the club. Find him and kill him. This ends today. Stay safe. I'll be in touch.
Stop calling me!
Access granted.
Run screaming to me. I want you to know. I want you to know. Let them into
I don't think that's a magical
mind.
I will not stand for this. Careful with Frank, he has a gun. I never knew him. Haha, Inky blew up here. How rude. Oh. Jeremy. The bloody eye waits and waits. One in ten, because, yeah, one in one, I want to do it, I want to actually have a chance. Dead cats. Sir, unknown. Do you believe in ghosts? Find three videotapes and you will. Okay, that's her. Pretty sure I didn't do this. Science. How do you stab someone with a saw? Like, you can cut somebody with a saw. You can saw somebody. You don't stab somebody with a saw. Okay, three videotapes. That one, no. Tube of elevator. Tube of elevator. Want to take the elevator? You're gonna play the my game. Find and watch the tapes. I miss you. I miss my daddy. What the heck? Okay, I'll find your stupid tapes. Is that one? No. Okay. Garbage back. back my garbage! Can I take anything? A pipe? Yeah. Then let it be hollow. Let me in you. Okay, well, I got one of the tapes.
This is Dr. Raymond Burr conducting test number 3. Test subject is unresponsive. Deceased. Test subject number 7 seemed promising, but still proved to be unstable like the others. Several monitors were destroyed before the test subject expired. I feel like we're getting close to a breakthrough. I just need more time.
Oh. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, well, 5557 2 1 3. Okay, Boris. What's the next one then? 5557 3 2 1.
Reached the March Hare's Bell Emporium, servicing Wonderland's bell needs since however long we've been in business. I'm afraid the March Hare, that's me, ain't in right now. Please call back during regular business hours. And don't forget to ask about our new bell recycling program. If there's one thing that really boils my biscuits, it's a bloke who carries around a bell that he don't even need. Now leave a message.
Thank you. You gave me a useless bell. Alright, that was pointless. Onward and upward. And downward, because apparently we're spiraling downward toward more into the rabbit hole. Anyway, okay, I gotcha. So apparently you go here. Dumpster.
Hey, Peaches, I got one of those too. Here, take it. And don't say I never did anything nice for you, huh?
I think Rulia has done enough. Hey, you want your mushroom back? You can have your mushroom back.
Darling, no! Oh God, no!
Daddy, I don't feel good. What the heck?
the security clean white teeth give. And whiter teeth is what New McLean's is for. Its taming taste tells you it's working. Getting your teeth cleaner, whiter. Whiteness is the security McLean gives. Its teeth irresistibly white. New McLean's toothpaste.
Then. The rabbit, I left a present for you inside the club. I have a sinking feeling you're gonna need it. See what Daddy did? I wonder what. See what they did to Daddy? I fixed the elevator for you, but I wouldn't go if I was you. I don't want you to end up like Daddy. Out with the ding. Out with the ding? An elevator can be going up. And I can still be going down. Oh, okay. Alice isn't the only one dead. Till you come to the end and then stop. Lewis Carroll. That's the guy who wrote Alice in Wonderland, isn't it? Yeah. Crap. Is there an alternate ending to that? After the credits are over, I'll be right back. Okay, there's an after scene. Alice is alive. Oh, Queen's dead. Good. Frick you, Queen. I'm gonna Google if there's another ending to it. I'll be right back. Alright, well, seems like this isn't the last one. The Alice is Dead 4 has been confirmed by the developer, but it's not out yet. There is no alternate ending. That orange-haired girl, the redhead girl, was Alice, apparently. And the little girl on the phone was the Cheshire Cat. Okay, well, that's Alice is Dead. 1, 2, and 3. Hope you enjoyed. And, well, have a nice day. That threw me off. Okay. Well, for me, it's good night, but good day, good morning. Actually, I'm gonna do what the Truman Show did. What is it? Good morning, if I don't see you again, good... No. Yes. Yes. Good morning. If I don't see you again... Good evening, good afternoon, no, good good afternoon, good evening, and good night. Yeah, I just freaked that up so badly. Anyway, goodbye.